So the larger goal of our research at Nachusa is to quantify the impacts of bison reintroduction to animals. And so Maria's project specifically is looking at the impacts of bison wallowing and whether those create landscapes of fear for small mammals and invertebrates, which would prevent them from going into open areas to eat seeds.
I'm looking at seed predation here at Nachusa, and as you can see behind me, there is a large bison wallow where the bison come and scratch their backs and tend to relax in these areas. And I'm looking to determine if the insects and small mammals out here are willing to come into these open areas where there's no cover to eat the seeds.
You can tell by these large open areas that these are actually bison trails where they're traveling to and between their different wallowing sites.
In the springtime, Maria is going to repeat her study, and we also obtained a drone, and we're going to be flying this drone over different plantings out at Nachusa to quantify bison impacts.
The end goal of the research is to see if seed predation is changing now that there are these large open areas within the prairie.